start, you can open the ribbons. See, you can see it's a hand on the wall holders on the jacket. And if anything over the soles of the feet touches the floor, break, shake out, or hit. Normally, in a tournament, we'd have three referees, three sticklers. They carry sticks. In the old days, they used to carry swords to stop the crowd interfering with the match. Also, with the three sticklers, you get a good view of any court. Any two sticklers can be clear of back, because they've got the idea of the ribbons to shake out. Carries a sprat, yeah? She's going to sit there and talk down, this puts her down, and then she's going to throw it. She's in the right position in front. Sprat. Your first move is a crook. You have to gather the gentleman, got the arm, pull the piece back, over here. A good back that you were saying, turn your foot, turn your spin. You have another variation of crook to sit from. Get in the same position as the crook. If you want Richard's legs to move in from the head to back, as you sweep the leg away like that, you're going to come in the air and do what you want. Right, we'll go for a forehead. That whole forehead. Just come all the way around. Get the ball to the back. All right, sir. Then, Richard's second feet. So you can see the difference there. We'll go for a stride. You see carry here. Richard picks up wrong locks on. Richard can't shake his leg off. And obviously when he gets carried, he puts it there. Wrong set across. The brothers. Jeff Eagles. They're just going to go for the scores. We've actually had a grant this year for supporting so we've been teaching the youngsters in the schools. I said about the bats. They've also supplied us with the trailer. We're going to run schools and youth clubs then, trying to bring the youngsters into it. A lot of them, when you get a Cornish Wrestling Declaration, then when they look at it, they don't know. They don't feel like they would have done. But once you've got to get a big crowd, you get a lot of enthusiasm and you'll love them. Obviously, you see Carrie's a young lady, what's the name of it then? Which is not traditional at all, and we start to be in Prickly. Prickly, they wrestle a slightly different style. The jacket's got no strings to it, it's all tight, it's very good side. We're going to show them what we've covered about today, the way that we've done the demonstration of back hold. And the last one we're going to Prickly is to do back hold over there. When we train for kids, we actually go through the basic moves time and time again. And I said, to be honest with the board, before I sign the levies, it's muscle memory. The other one was sitting there with eight watch telling text, right? The one that they stabbed themselves in the arm before, because their hand don't do their benefits. So they can do three things, it's illegal. And this is what we do in the wrestling, we bring it to the same moves time and time again, until you only see half the chance. You might not even register the legs in the right place for a step run. A bag of dough. I had Richard come in from Port Authority and ended up with that. I said, you slipped up, guys. I didn't think I did. But he just seen it as well, it was there, the bag, it was done before he thought. Reaction. Come on! Yeah, that was why we were playing. It seems to work. Still get out of the jacket up, waste of time. You can talk about his head, control the rest of the world.
But it's quick, so you work very well.